Radiology in a Minute. I am Nikita Consul, Senior Deputy Editor for Radiology and Training. The purpose was to analyze trends of gender and racial diversity within the academic radiology workforce in the United States from 2010 to 2019 in the context of available medical students. The rationale was that diversity efforts in radiology have been growing at the institutional and national levels, so evaluating their level of success seems paramount. Demographic data of academic radiology physicians across the U.S. was collected of both trainees and faculty. Data of trainees, including gender, race, and level of training, was included from the first year, 2010 to 2011, and from the last year, 2019 to 2020. Meanwhile, tier, gender, and race was obtained of faculty working throughout the whole 2010 to 2019 period. Results of gender distribution among trainees showed that percentages of women had slightly increased in the medical student population from 2010 to 2019, overall always close to around 50%. However, the percentage of women who chose to specialize in radiology was far lower at around 27 to 28% with little change from 2010 to 2019. Further results of racial identity showed similar percentages of minority populations applying to medical school and eventually pursuing radiology from 2010 to 2019 without as large of a disparity as was seen across gender. Faculty data results show that overall from 2010 to 2019, the percentage of female faculty within each tier increased. For example, 13.3% of department chairs were female in 2010. This rose to 16.8% in 2019. Meanwhile, the percentage of faculty within each tier that is of a minority race, namely African American or Hispanic, has largely stayed the same. The authors conclude that the proportion of women in radiology is low compared with the medical school matriculate level. Racial minorities are also underrepresented, unchanged over time. Representation of women and minorities in academic radiology faculty ranks has improved, but remains low. Efforts to improve diversity, therefore, may need to focus on residency applicants.